I transform something most believed to be a mundane necessity, food, into an experience that's revered, representative of culture, and something that cultivates connections. I had a bit of a crazy life growing up overseas in South America and Asia, exploring tasty traditions like mango sticky rice on the streets of Bangkok, Peking duck in the heart of Beijing, and arepas in the streets of Caracas. But my passion for all things food came from my family's roots in New Orleans, where I spent my summers in the pastry kitchen of Dickie Brennan's Bourbon House. This past summer, I was a marketing intern with Friedman Bloomfield Restaurants in New York City, where I implemented social media marketing, developed a promotional campaign for our dinner series, and drafted menus using InDesign. I continue to learn in my life that some of the most important moments are around the dinner table. Food is more than a convenience. It's an art form that brings people together.